Are you tired of spending hours scrolling through endless fonts for your t-shirt designs? What if there's a faster way that also gave you access to iconic fonts? Now, the most common issue with a lot of this is understanding that there are a ton of fonts out there. There's thousands and thousands of fonts, but you have to research them and find them and then upload them to a design software. Now, Kittl will help you solve this problem with a growing library of over 1,000 fonts that are in the software. Let's take a look at the software and understand the inspiration that you find back here as far as understanding a t-shirt design or just a design in general. And let me show you how to use it. And make sure you guys give this video a thumbs up. And one thing I want to mention too is how you can do research on this website. Not only can you create designs, not only can you use the templates of these designs, but you can understand how other designers are creating their designs and see how people are reacting to them. And I want you to understand how powerful that is, because if you leverage that and learn from that, you can take a design that is doing really good on this platform as far as getting engagement and how many times it's being used by looking at the engagement of that actual design, leveraging it into your favor and creating a really cool design from that. I'm gonna have a coupon code down below to get 25% off your first month or your first year on all paid plans. And this is going to be only for new users only. All right, let's go ahead and break this down. Now, I'm out over here on Kittl.com. I am looking at everything that they have up here. So what do you want to create? It gives you all these options right here, right? From merchandise all the way to covers, and then it even has Kittl AI, okay? Now, we're in the discover mode right now. And t-shirts, logos, it gives you all this information here. And then like typography t-shirts, vintage t-shirts, and then it gives you actual people that are coming over here and creating designs. Now, if you look, you see the likes, right? The more likes, the better, right? People are liking a certain type of design. That's a good sign, right? Because they're liking it, right? If we come over here, you can sort by trending. You can sort by recent, most used. Let's click on most used and see how it changes. So now the cool thing is you can come over here and click on a template. So let's say, for example, let's come over here to the mountains are calling, adventure awaits. So let me go ahead and click on this. Now it's going into the Kittl editor, right? Now this is very powerful because when we click on this template, let's go ahead and click on it. You're going to see how I can edit pretty much anything in here if I wanted to. So let's say I don't like this actual, the saying of this design, I can change this out, okay? Everything applies to everything from the actual design itself, the fonts, and everything that Kittl has to offer as far as the design. So if we come over here and click on this, and the cool thing is you can see there's a ton of preloaded fonts, which I talked about the power of this right here. Instead of going out and searching on the internet or going out and buying your own fonts, everything is preloaded back here, especially with like higher quality fonts that you're probably looking for, right? If we come over here and you can search right here, you can go into different like subcategories right here, scripts, other, you can see everything here. And if you just wanted us to see what type of font this person is using, you can see that they're using Adventure 05. Okay, then you come over here down here, you're gonna see they're using Milk Store 01, Adventure 06. So they're using three different types of fonts in this design, which is to give you an understanding of what they're using and how they're putting it together. And if you don't like any of these fonts, it's very simple as coming over here, clicking on it and switching it to your own, right? So this is Adventure 05, right? And then let's look at the other, see if they have 04, 06. So here they got right here. So let's click on 01. So we clicked 01. Let's say you don't like this one. You can literally just hit the undo button right there and it'll go back to it. But clicking on it, and you can see the power of switching any of these fonts out, which is really cool. Now, a few other things before I create my own custom design in this video, I want to go over everything. So you're seeing how I clicked on it, right? It brings up a whole template from, you can change like your text, you can center your font, the font size, the transformation. So you can change like this, so let's do it like that, or to keep it out how it was, right? And which I messed it up. So, but you can go back and just hit the undo button, but you can mess with any of the transformation. You see how I just hit the undo and went back to where it was. edit transformation, reset transformation, text shadowing, text decoration. And then it has all the different layers right here on the bottom too, okay? Now, if we come over here to the left side, you can see my project, you can see templates. So if we click on my project, you're gonna see the different templates and the different design ideas that were created back here. Come over here to templates, it gives you all of the different templates there. Come over here to text. Okay, it's gonna show you all the different text templates over here. Elements, it's gonna go ahead and show you all the different type of elements you can use. Now, over here to branding kits, it shows you all the information here. And then uploads, you can go ahead and upload a custom design. If you have a design that you want to create and put back here, you can do, which I'm going to probably do. I'm going to upload my own custom design and mess with it and so show you how easy it is to add like font to the actual design itself. And then your different images back here, Kittl AI images. All right, these are pretty cool too as well. Probably messing with the AI is always fun when it comes to creating new features on the back end of creating just any type of design, which is really cool. So if this one's really cool, this one's cool. I think this stuff's pretty dang good. And then textures, you can see all that. You can see all the textures right there. And then Kittl AI, in which you can generate your own image back here. All right, now what I'm going to do is come back here and I'm going to create a t-shirt design, right? There's popular, so if I click up here on the little tab, you can see how it's changing. So from popular to different socials, marketing, business, it goes on and on. There's a few different things back here too. But print on demand, I'm going to come over here to Merch by Amazon t-shirt. I personally create a lot of t-shirt designs and I'm going to click on and click on this one. It has the actual template size for me right here, which is pretty cool. And then I'm going to go ahead and hit create and it's going to bring me over here to a blank canvas. I mainly design a lot of, like my top selling design is on a black t-shirt. I usually design for black t-shirts. It's like a lot of my sales come from there, but I do have top selling designs on white t-shirts too. But for this example, put the background black. So I'll be creating like a design for a black t-shirt. All right, so I'm going to come over here to the left-hand side, come over here to uploads, and then I'm gonna go ahead and grab my designs, my little designs that I have saved on my end. I'm gonna drag and drop three of them over here. Okay, so it's uploading, let it upload. It's a real simple drag and drop, right? And it's uploading over here, which is really cool. Right, so these are some deviled eggs, right? They're very popular right now, especially around the Thanksgiving time, which are really cool. So I'm gonna go ahead and click on one, bring it here. Okay, and click on another one. You can see how I'm bringing it over here to the canvas and then I'm able to resize it, bring it down or however I wanna do it. Look at that. And then I'm gonna go ahead and grab the other one. And then this obviously, just I wanna resize it. And I want them to be the same size. So to make it easier, I'm just gonna do 1200. All right there. Okay, I'll do each one like that. 1200. Boom, boom. All right, maybe make this one a tiny bit bigger because it doesn't look like it fits in right there. And then I'm gonna put a font over here. And I'm thinking of, this is why I'm here. And that's the idea with it. So the deviled eggs, if you love deviled eggs, you already know what's up. These are the, I love deviled eggs. They're the jam, they taste, they're amazing. So I'm just gonna put a simple white text above it, put this is why I'm here. All right, now I'm gonna go ahead and put add headline. And then as I, you can see the font right there, I'm gonna go ahead and just change it to white, right? Highlight it, change it to white color font, right? And then make it just a tiny bit bigger. This is why I'm. And then as I'm turning, you can see how I'm turning up the font, make it a little more bigger. And then let's go ahead and put a period at the end. Robutu font right there. Like this is not bad at all neither. And then the cool thing about this, like you're, as I'm adjusting, you can mess with it too as well. And how you want it right there. Now with the font, there's a ton of different font back here that you can use. I'm honestly, that first font was like looking pretty nice. This one is too. See me? The fonts are always weirdly named and just different. I always have, what the heck? How do you pronounce this? Now let's go ahead and you can center it, right? See how I'm moving it right there. I feel like just breaking these down just a tiny bit. And just to give you an idea of where I get the inspiration, the idea from, Amazon Hot New Releases, right? And this is a really good place to do research because most of these t-shirt designs over here that are crushing and making sales are just doing some numbers right now. And you're gonna see there's some Trump designs are basically flooding this whole front page as of right now, but I was just trying to look for something more general, and it was, where is it at right here? Just, I'm pretty sure I passed it. It might be on the next page. Oh, it's right here. So when I click on this one, you know why I'm here. Basically what I did was got the whole inspiration, the whole idea for it. This is why I'm here. Okay. And I created this one right here, which is pretty cool because if you come over here and look at this actual t-shirt design, like this design right here is crushing it over here on Amazon and making a lot of sales. It was uploaded at the end of last month. Okay. And we're looking at the seller's rank right here. We can see that there is a demand for this t-shirt. And the lower the seller rank goes, the more sales it's making. Okay, so as of right now, it's probably making anywhere between 15 to 20, probably 30, 40 sales a day just from this one simple t-shirt design about deviled eggs. And then what I did was come over here and leverage Kittl to help me with this actual design. All right, so I was just editing the designs, making sure they're lined up as best as possible over here on my end while looking at this canvas. I'm gonna come over here to download and then remove the background, hit the download button, and it's gonna download directly to the PC. This is on the back end of Amazon Merch on Demand, so if you're unaware, this is the part where you create your product over here. So I'm gonna go ahead and upload this to make sure that the design uploads correctly on to the t-shirt, and I can upload it to several different products over here, which is really cool. And you're gonna see how it looks on a standard t-shirt right here. Boom, the design is good to go. No issues with uploading the actual design to the platform, and you can see how it looks. This is why I'm here, deviled eggs. You know it. So you see how you can use Kittl, right? It's a really awesome platform for inspiration, creating a design, using different templates to create a design. Everything is, you can do a ton back there, right? But you see the whole process of me, you know, reworking my own design, how user-friendly it was, how I can edit my text, move around the images, or even create my own image with AI back there. So it gives you that option too as well. It's a very powerful tool to use, especially if you're creating t-shirt designs. If you're gonna go ahead and sign up, make sure you use my coupon code down below in the description to give you an additional 25% off your monthly membership or your annual membership. And if you wanna see how I do trending research, watch this video right here next. Thank you very much for watching. Peace out.